great race there between the two protagonists at the top of women's 800 metres running, with Keely Hodgkinson due to start her season in Birmingham in a couple of days' time. As we see in the women's pole vault, that's Zhu of China, first time clearance at 4 metres and 65.